Hi, everyone, and welcome back. Plymouth and the Amador County Transportation Commission will be getting a workshop and update on the status of the city's Highway 49 and Main Street intersection improvement project. Plymouth City Manager Jeff Gardner said he and council members talked Wednesday, August 1st, with the Deputy Director of Caltrans District 10 about the 49 and Main Street project and its status after 5 years' work and nearly $500,000 investment. Councilman John Colburn said after a life-size demonstration of roundabouts using a double Walmart tractor trailer, he said the city council supports a roundabout for the intersection. Gardner said Caltrans will make the final decision on the design alternative, and the cost difference is significant in comparison with a roundabout, cheaper by 2-to-1 ratio over a signalized intersection. The signalized intersection will be almost twice the cost because it was have slightly, significantly larger footprint. He said the signalized intersection would require 1,500 feet of right turn lanes in each direction, and it would be significantly less safe. The project has not even released the environmental impact report, he said, and is still getting fact sheets. The project has been elevated to a status of needing approval of a milestone schedule. The city and Caltrans have been working 5 years on the project, and he said the tentative construction start date now is May in 2015. The project will begin a design review program with its project design team, and there must be a finalized milestone schedule, a timeline of tasks showing who's responsible for work and when it must be done. Gardner said ACTC's Regional Transportation Mitigation Fee Program Oversight Committee really wants to see this thing move forward. They already spent almost $100,000 from the program on the 49 Main intersection project and committed another $100,000 to match a federal grant. The city has spent almost $500,000 on preliminary design and engineering, Gardner said. At the ACTC meeting July 18th, Councilman Greg Baldwin addressed the commission and requested an update, saying the project has been a struggle and it's really sad, and the council would like to maybe get something done there and save some lives. Commissioner Michael Vasquez said he works with vendors on the Shenandoah Road, and it's on the next agenda so they can hear from residents in the area how badly they want to get the project moving forward. He said traffic at the intersection can often be backed up almost a mile. ACTC will get an update from Caltrans on the project's status in the workshop at its next regular meeting Wednesday, August 22nd.